The purpose was two-pronged: to enhance the Fish Friday experience in Anse La Raye and to give exposure to Saint Lucian boxers, while at the same time rallying support for the local boxing association.
What we're doing in the 2018 calendar of events, we have road shows, moving boxing and bringing it to the people around the island. We did a few on the East Coast, but now we're hitting the West Coast. So we collaborate with Honorable Minister Dominic Fede and Mr. Shallery and the Fish Fry Committee to bring it to Anse La Raye, because we did it in Denry, we did it in Gosley at both Friday night and Saturday night respectively. And we said coming to Anse La Raye and revitalizing the Anse La Raye Fish Fry would bring a nice ambience.
Organizers were also able to garner interest from a number of young persons from the community who signed up on the night to become part of the boxing program.
We had over 20-something youngsters from the Anse La Raye Secondary School and different secondary schools, George Odlum Secondary School, Andrew Post Secondary School, Cashews Comprehensive, just signing up for the program. So we hope that the constituency and the parliamentary rep could give us a space inside of this community center so we can hang a couple of bags inside there and start up a little boxing gym in the community. There's where we can find the champions and better citizens, as we use the slogan as we move around: hands in gloves, not on guns.
Parliamentary representative for Anse La Raye Canneries and minister with responsibility for tourism, Honorable Dominic Fede, said that he was quite pleased with the turnout to the event Friday, as well as the keen interest in the sport of boxing by young persons.
And, you know, we are in the process of rebuilding and, you know, solidifying the Fish Fry. And as well, we have a lot of young people that are looking for opportunities to get involved in sports, and we thought that we'd introduce boxing, so you can do two things, you know, contribute to the Fish Fry product, but at the same time as well also create an opportunity for the young people to be part of an experience.
The minister went on to comment on continuing efforts to develop and improve the Fish Friday experience and to also create avenues whereby Anse La Raye becomes a hub of activity for visitors and locals alike throughout the week.
Now that we are pushing and marketing it, I think you can only see an increase from there. But we also intend in the next phase to try our very best to see how we can tap into cruise ship passengers that are looking for a daytime experience. And sometime in the near future, we hope to replicate the Friday night experience during the day, so that passengers on the cruise ships who are here in the cruise season would come and sample the Fish Fry even during the day as well.
The Anse La Raye Fish Friday is held every Friday evening, featuring live entertainment and music by popular DJs.